Okay, so what's really cool about this map is that you get to look at other areas. Like, you get to go within the map and look at other places you've been to before just by pressing the triangle button. But to get out of it, you have to press the triangle button, not the X or circle button. So this is not bad. This is actually pretty cool. It tells you how much of the areas you've cleared, although that may not necessarily be equivalent to the amount of Digimon that you've interacted with. Maybe, maybe not. And look, a purple Cubimon. Youkomon. Huh, who are you? Oh, you're a human. How dull. Do you know Boltmon, Myotismon, and Weregurumon? I've been looking for them, but I can't find them anywhere. Aren't they some kind of famous trio in Bony Resort? You might have heard of them. Frank something, Wolf something, Draw something. Frank, Wolf, Draw, what? I think they're classic monsters. The engraving says that I must defeat them. Talked about Myotismon and Weregurumon. What, really? So I'm too late. You don't know about Boltmon, do you? He has to be somewhere. Can you tell me if you find him? I hope I can at least fight Boltmon. Let's see. Digimail. I know where to find Boltmon. But first, what I really want to do is investigate the graveyard. Let's see if I can avoid some of those Digimon over there. I may have to take on the Virus Greymon. Are there any Digimon over here? I mean, I did check last time, but these places tend to update. Least when you expect them. I know there's a Mamemon here. Let's see if I can move past. Nope, I have to fight them. Or maybe I can get in. Maybe I can avoid fight. Nope.
Nice and calm. Okay! You did it! Looking good! Nice! Nice!
Okay, these Greymon are very vicious. Just need to get the order power and quick. Nope! Okay. Regen disc.
Oh no! Try this!
Oh boy, I didn't really want to use this. Remedy disc. Super regen disc. You know what? I can afford one pair.
Take this. Nice and calm. Hurry, get up.
Okay, these Greymon are absolutely vicious. I may have to use a second one.
Nice.
Let me see. Medium recovery disc. Yeah, that's all I can throw for now. I'm gonna have to keep using it.
Try this. Just like that.
Okay, you know what? Let's do the double attack. I feel more comfortable with that than EXE. Medium recovery disc.
Nice and calm.
Medium recovery.
Use this. Nice. Okay. That's right. Nice. Watch carefully.
If only I had a large disc. I mean, if I do, I don't see it, and I don't have time to ponder on. Okay, good.
Over here.
Use a bandage. Okay, let's go inside. I want to avoid this Digimon. Can I avoid him? Okay, good.
Okay.
Okay. Now I have to fight them. Now for the medium MP discs. Well, let's see, maybe we can just get away with using MP discs on both of them. Just the small version, though. Okay, and that's most of it. Let's do this. Maybe I can take him on, or maybe I can just talk to a Fonimon. No response. It's like it can't even see us. Oh, shoot.
Watch carefully.
Level 45. He'll probably run me down.
Looking good. That's right.
Ooh.
All right.
Took out over a huge chunk of my health.
Looking good. That's right.
If I defeat this Wargaroomon somehow, maybe I can get... I don't know. Maybe I can get a lot of bits from it. Let's use the Super Recovery Holo Disc. Not yet.
Watch carefully.
Let's use it now. I'd rather not take the risk.
Try this.
I hope my EXE Digimon doesn't lose.
Good hit. Okay.
Okay, let's go into EXE mode. I'm gonna have to turn down the sound if it conflicts with, or maybe I'll just have to cut the video and not even show this battle. I hope this fight doesn't last too long. Oh, and one thing I'm really speculative of is this EXE mode. Whenever my Digimon die, I believe that when your Digimon die, you can go into EXE mode, provided that you have 150 order power at the time of their deaths. I mean, when your Digimon are unconscious or die during battle. Oh yeah, the EXE evolution was the only way I could defeat this Wargaroomon. And the only way... well, let me see. I still can't talk to Ophanimon. It's like it can't even see us. That is so weird. Just let me grab this, and I guess I'll be on my way. I can't go outside, because I'll run into those Virus Greymon. Depending on my bits, the money I have, let me see. Gamer. Oh, I got plenty of money. I gotta go look for Boltmon. I gotta find Boltmon. He's there. I know where he is. Alright, well, I've already tried everything
okay.
Here.
Gather up.
Oh, let me make sure of one thing. The map says I've cleared 100% of this room. Boltmon is actually in the Bony Drive. So I gotta talk to him and then Youkomon. And I guess that'll be all I can do for now.
Okay, now.
Alright, so let's see where this goes. Okay, and now we're gonna talk to Boltmon. Human, what do you want? Referring to Youkomon. Is this Youkomon strong? You bet. I see. My screw fell somewhere near the lake. Please tell Youkomon. I don't want any pointless conflict. I hope you see where I'm coming from. What does he mean his screw fell near the lake? My screw fell somewhere near the lake. Please tell Youkomon. Okay, then. And back to Youkomon once more. Yep, I told her the clue about Boltmon's whereabouts. What could it mean? Could he have gone into the lake? I've never heard that he can survive underwater. You could be mistaken. Sorry, but I need more clues. What the hell? That wasn't enough? Digimail. Where was that Boltmon hiding? Please find me some more clues. Okay, once more, back to Boltmon. this Youkomon is quite persistent from the sound of things. But this place has grown on me. I don't feel like I'm going off somewhere else. I just can't let it go either. The idea of it constantly looking for me is too painful. I can't ask my Otismon in the city to fight my in my place either now, can I? Still, I don't know if I can get Youkomon to give up. Either way, my Otismon is pretty smart. He might have an idea about what to do. Please go and ask my Otismon for me. Mail. In your town and ask him to help. I'm begging you. Okay, once again. Autopilot. Map. Let's see, where is the museum? Anybody see him? Okay, there's the museum. Now let's talk to my Otismon. What's this? Boltmon wants something from me? You conveyed Boltmon's request. Some things never change. What a troublesome personality that Mon has. That pacifist spirit in such a strong body. You found it odd too, didn't you? Don't get me wrong. Boltmon is super strong when he fights. When he fights. Wouldn't you want that strength here in Flotia? How about we try a little scheme? For my friend's sake, of course. I got it. You head back to Boltmon. I'll stay here and set everything up. Okay. Now we gotta go back to... it's like back and forth. Alright. And soon we will get to Boltmon. And by the way, if Wizardmon wasn't here to help me out, I wouldn't know how to make all these trips to the Bony Resort. Yeah, it's because I picked a good day to do it. Okay, and back to Boltmon yet again. Oh, it's you, human. I just realized. See, we got a message from my Otismon. It sounds like they've got a plan. I should hear from them any second now. Why do I get the feeling this is going to involve me? Oh, never mind. I hope you're ready, my Otismon. You've got the wrong. Take this, Genryu. Tried to dodge it, but am I still alive? Whew, that was a close one. My Otismon. What's this? Boltmon? Did you beat Youkomon for me? I called Youkomon with the intent of dueling, you know. Well, no skin off my nose. Looks like everything turned out alright, wouldn't you say? Look, Yokomon's just fainted. That's all. Let's leave the rest to me. To me, the player. You're kidding me. Don't you get it? You should come to Flotia. Where Garurumon? It's been lonely in this city without you, buddy. Don't worry. You'll get along with everyone there. It's a great place to live. I understand. They call you Eric, right? Yeah, that's the first time I've actually used this name while in the game. See you there. And Youkomon? What happened to me? I don't remember anything. I guess Boltmon said that he lost to you. Boltmon? Oh, now I remember. So that was Boltmon, huh? I get it. It was my loss. Let me guess. You didn't tell me about Boltmon because you thought I couldn't win, right? Yeah, talk about a reality check, but one day I'll win. You'll see. Us monsters are immortal. Well, I guess there's nothing more to do here?
Lucky. Nice!
Well, I guess so. What are you doing in a place like this? Should I select that or just... No. Yeah, I'll select it. I was playing hide-and-go-seek, see? Well, you got me. It wouldn't end until you found me. Jeez, human games are pretty weak sauce. That's why I want to play a new game. I'll go look for one in the city. Okay. No, I don't want to battle them all. Shit. I'm gonna have to use the EXE. If I can. Actually, wait a minute. I can beat him. Let's see. Where's the Super Recovery Holo Disc? Yeah. I'm gonna have to use that.
Use this. Okay. Good hit. Just like that.
Yeah, let's go for it. Let's go for the double attack. Well, so this return to Bony Resort wasn't a total loss. There's no need to record this fight, so I'll just take care of it off-screen. Okay, now we've returned to Mod Cape, and let's see what's going on. Gotta remodel the wing, utilize the horns as stabilizers. Huh, who are you? Let's see. That's it? That's all I get for coming here? Well, let's see what's down there. Take a look at the ship's cabin. Okay, so yeah, we're back in Mod Cape in the pirate ships. We're just doing a little exploration and pick it up. Let's pick it up. Gold pirate mug. I'm tempted to sell the blue one but keep the gold. You got a gold pirate mug. You deserve a special bonus. You got... Oh, no, no. I didn't mean to sell it. Oh, man. Which will you give me? I'm confused. What am I giving her? Blue pirate bottle? Wait. How about portable toilet? I'll buy them for a fair price. Think it over. Nah. I don't understand that minigame. I mean, I would take the time to interact with her, but I'm afraid of relinquishing my items. So I received 10,000 bits. So I have 50,000 right now. That's pretty good, actually. Captain's cabin. Okay. I need to be careful before fighting them. You know what? I'm gonna save my game. These mon are ready. Their stats look fine. Alright, let's do this. Can I take on the black Agumon? Looks like they're afraid of taking me on. Because I know that Taomon lookalike is going to battle me. Four black Agumon, a Vikemon, and a Domon. No, nothing? Let's see, you know what? Maybe I should battle them. Yeah, you know what? Let's do it.
Looking good! Yeah! Watch carefully!
Yeah, I mean, I spent a lot of time at the Bony Resort. This should not be that much of a challenge. I mean, they're clearly virus and dark Digimon types, and I'm using light techniques. This is cakewalk.
Okay. Looking good. That's right. Good hit.
Whoa, I just received a big bonus in order power.
You did it.
I don't know, what should I do with the order power? You know what? Maybe I should do this.
Give it all you got.
Okay. I'm wondering if this version of the Accenture soundtrack will not get me a copyright notice just because it doesn't play the full theme like in the opening title screen. You guys know what I mean? Yeah, I believe it's... Yeah, it's Gallimon Crimson mode. Yeah, so maybe I can get away with having it in my video. If not, I'll just either make this a short video or I'll just cut it from final release. No way. Yeah! That Domon actually right! defended itself.
You did it! Okay.
I'm gonna use my final attack on it. Oh, okay. I've got him. I've got him pinned down.
You did it!
Venom Disaster. Ooh, I'm saving that one. Must be a poison attack. Must be that green poison. Actually, let me save in the corner so that if I reset the game, I will not appear in the middle of a fight I probably couldn't win. Okay, this is better. Sorry about the constant saving, but you gotta be careful of where you end up if you start the game again. Okay, perfect. Now let's talk to Vikemon. Let's see if we can get anything interesting out of him. I'm just chilling here, pay me no mind. Ugh. I don't remember this part of the ship. Let me see this. To Captain's Cabin to Faulty Ex Machina. Okay, I think I just found an alternative entrance to Faulty Ex Machina. I'm tempted to battle that Boltmon. Let me fight him. I mean, it's a baby Digimon. How much trouble could he be?
Nice and calm.
And if he does give me a run for my skill, then I will use the double attack.
Nice and calm.
Well, I'm trying to think of another way of saying run for my money, because I'm actually not Watch in this carefully. For bits right now.
That's right.
Even though he will give me like something like 10,000 bits, these giant Digimon typically do.
Good aim. You did it! Looking good!
Let's go for... Yeah, let's go for the double attack. Six thousand bits, it's not bad, I'll take it. But there's one more Digimon here. I don't know where that path goes. Pick it up, red pirate glove. Oh, it's Marine Anchimon. Oh well, hey there, long time no see. Hey, can I ask you a favor, old buddy, old pal? I lost something precious to me in one of the ships on this cape. Go and find it for me, pretty please. What? What'd I lose? You'll know as soon as you see it. Let's just say it's perfect for those hard-to-reach places. Yeah.
Lucky.
Is this it? Well, you know what? I'm more interested in going to Faulty Ex Machina. The machine industry area. The industrial looking area is what I should say. Okay, let me see the Digimail. Him. Okay, I've got like two items from this place. Wait, where is it? This is the way, is it not? Oh, I made a mistake. I made a wrong turn. This is the direction where I need to be. East Coast. Okay. Let's see what's here. Oh, there's a lot of barrels. Okay. Guys think I should fight those Hagurumon? Probably. Just to get them out of my way. Wait, how did I seriously just run into them?
You did it.
Well, whatever.
You're doing it. Nice. You did it.
I wonder if I delay responding with order power, can I gain more order power? Because I'm really not sure how the system works. I mean, I did read the instruction, and that's the reason I got this far.
Nice going.
But maybe I can do a little more research on it. That's a War Growlmon.
Nice.
And before I go fight him, I want to take a look around.
Nice.
Wait a minute. Oh, I see a damaged cable. Oh, I know exactly. Like, this is exactly where I need to be. I can't believe I didn't discover this place earlier.
Okay. You can take it. Nice and calm. Shake it off. Just like that.
Yeah, so earlier on in the story, Mirei Mikaguro was talking about a damaged cable in need of repair. So now we know where it is. But I do recognize that we have to trigger an event in order to get access to that cable. I mean, in order to fix it. Have I cleared this area 100%? 75%. What's up here? Wait, oh, is that another area? Is this it? Oh, never mind. Never mind, it is obviously not accessible.
Nice! Nice! Excellent!
Okay, have I cleared it? 81%. It's near the entrance. I'll come back to that. I really want to explore this side of things. I can't carry any more materials? Oh, that sucks. I'll come back and clear it later. Alright, now I'm in the control island of the Faulty Ex Machina. Okay, what is there to explore here? Let me check my map. To East Coast, that's where I came from, to the control room. Let's see, can I avoid these war ground? Nope. Or maybe I can. Let's see. Control room. Yeah, definitely. Okay, let's talk to Hagurumon. This room controls Ex Machina's land floating system. Right now, the land floating system is in standard mode. No need to adjust the topography right now. What do you want with me? Please give me the Haguru gear. Yes, Gardramon asked us. A Digimail arrived from Gardramon. I have a vague notion of what's going on. Here, take it. It seems that Gardramon has a task of great urgency. Please hurry and give him the Hagrider gear. Oh, wait a moment. This Ex Machina Control OS has been reset. I'll lower the bridges to Pathfork Island, Control Island, and Flowerbed Island. Okay, awesome. I've lowered the bridges to Flowerbed Island Crossing. You will be there before you know it. Please hurry and give him the Hagrider gear. I shall go ahead to the city. Okay, awesome. This is good. Digimail. You've been doing good work. We now have enough to narrow down where exactly the cable is damaged. Can you come to Gigimon's house to take a look at what we've discovered? Okay, I will do that. And we will have that in the next video. We now manage the land floating system. Okay, that's good. Alright, guys.